Hello to Rhulani Insights, in a wonderful spot in the middle of the bush. You see some zebras around. There, I think, is a water hole where they have a drink. But Tom, what are you doing? I don't know if you heard that. There's a leopard tortoise.
Well, this is a nice big old leopard tortoise, very, very big one. And it's very fast.
Very fast. Not slow.
But I'm not going to pick him up for the reason why, because there hasn't been much rain at the moment.
Yes.
So leopard tortoises, or tortoises, if you pick them up, usually the weight makes them urinate and they lose all their fluids. So yes. The best is just to follow them, walk with them, and you can view him, but he doesn't really want to be.
Now
he's hiding away from us.
But it's very interesting that you see a tortoise in the bush, right?
Yes.
Because probably if you go on a safari, you would never expect to see such an animal, right?
Now and then you get lucky, you come across him on the road, but very often it's only this time period now, May, June, July, April, that yes. We get all the leopard tortoises that come out, because it's now got to that moisture that they're coming out.
Yeah, and they are absolutely not afraid of just walking around in the bush. There are a lot of other animals, right?
Oh no,
we saw the zebras.
Yeah, there's some zebras over there. What they're doing at the moment is what we call geophagy. So they're eating the soil to pull out as much nutrients as possible. So that's where they get some different nutrients, some calcium, some iron. So that's what the zebras are actually digging around on this edge at the moment. Very hot mineral pan over here.
Okay. Maybe there are also other animals, right?
Correct.
And that's so it. Maybe we go back to the car, because if a lion, I don't want to stay here.
No, you don't want to stay here.
Thank you. Thank you, Sean. I hope you liked that about the leopard carpet.